Okay, today I'm going to talk about the steps a student needs to go through in order to save a copy of a document into the Dropbox folder for art. The first thing I'm going to do is make sure that my original is saved, so I'm going to go to File, Save a Version, and it's updated everything that I've done to my document today. Then I'm going to go back to File, and I'm going to Duplicate. This will make a copy of the original. And I'm going to save this one now into the Dropbox folder. So I'm going to go back up to File and choose Save. And then I'm going to work my way into the proper folder that I need to put it in. So I'm going to go to Dropbox first. We are in the school year 2013-14, and this is for art. So I'm going to choose Art 2013-2014. Then I'm going to put it in the correct folder in the next column. How do I determine that? The first number is my grade, and the second number is the hour that I have art. So let's say I'm a seventh grader. I have art fifth hour or seventh hour. Well, I'm a seventh grader who has art seventh hour, so I'm going to click on 7-7. Then I have to determine which folder it goes in. This happens to be my poster, so I'm going to click on the poster folder. And then at the top where it says Save As, it's very important that you put your name so that your art teacher knows who the document belongs to. Once I've typed my name in, I'm going to go ahead and hit Save. And now this document should be in the Dropbox folder in the poster folder in seventh grade, seventh hour.